Hello, my name is Sergei Voroshtsov, and today I would like to consider the fifth short game. It was played between Gibbot and Lazard, and Lazard is black, so. Let's see how game developed, and from this position, black can make a move which immediately wins. So you can pause this video to think about black's move. So the move black has is knight to e3, attacking white's queen. And if white doesn't want to lose a queen, it has to capture the knight with a pawn, but then queen h4 check, and the only way to protect against this check is to play g3, but then queen just captures this pawn mate.